Did you know you sent me a box of pears?
Yeah.
From a place called Fruit of the Month?
That's right. How are they?
Oh, they're very nice pears. But there's so many of them. I mean, there are over a dozen pears. What am I supposed to do with all those pears?
Well, I think you're supposed to eat them, Mom.
Myself?
You and Dad and Robert.
How many pears can Robert eat? Look, I appreciate the thought, Raymond, but please don't ever send us any more food again, okay? Thanks, Doug.
Well, another box is coming next month.
What? More pears?
No, it's a different fruit every month.
Every month?
Yes, that's why they call it Fruit of the Month Club.
It's a club? Oh my God, what am I gonna do with all this fruit?
Well, most people like it, Ma. You share it with all your friends.
Which friends?
I don't know, Lee and Stan.
Lee and Stan buy their own fruit.
Give it away.
Why did you throw this to me?
Gosh.
I can't talk, there's too much fruit in the house.
I'm sorry, Ma.
Hey, Marie. Oh, Ray.
Oh, you know that the fruit keeps coming month after month? He's got us in some kind of a cult.
It's not a cult, Ma. It's a club.
What do you mean month after month? For how long?
A year.
My God, are you out of your mind?
I'm so sorry, Dad.
What do you think we are, invalids? We can't go out and get our own fruit?
I'm trying to tell them.
All right, I'm canceling the fruit club.
Oh, good. Thank you, Raymond. Thank you. And don't do that again.
Like we don't have enough problems.
All right.
Oh, good, because I want you to know I think I might have made a mistake with your test result and jumbled them.
What do you mean?
Well, actually, Raymond, you were the one who scored one standard deviation higher than Deborah.
What?
Good night.
Well, now it's a happy marriage.
Ask for Parmesan.
No.
Just go ahead.
I don't want Parmesan.
Angelina?
Yeah?
Ray here would like just a smidgen of grated Parmesan, please.
Okay.
Wait, a smidgen? Oh, you can't control yourself, can you?
I cannot.
Say when.
When? Give me your water.
Jeez, maybe I should just leave a signed basketball or something.
No. This will be great. Watch this. Yeah.
Oh, hi.
Hi. Who's your favorite basketball player of all time?
Michael Jordan.
No. Retired basketball player.
Oh, Larry Bird.
He played for the Lakers.
Wilt Chamberlain.
You know, this isn't my house. That's what it is.
I want my book back.
Kareem, come on. I'll make you something to eat.
Who wants more cereal?
Hey, a prize. Lucky me.
Why lucky you? Who said it's yours?
It was in my bowl.
Well, actually, it's my bowl because it's my house. So lucky me.
Hey, come on.
You got it the last time.
That was 30 years ago.
Relax, all right? I may not even want it. You can have it if I don't want it. The submarine powered by baking soda. Want it?
No way.
I don't think I ever got that one.
You got everything.
Did not.
Give it.
Get out of here. You can't make me.
Can too.
Come on, I taught you boys to share. I told you. Oh, don't do that. I told you to share.
You're home.
Just do what I do, Robert. Tell him you're tired and he'll climb off.
Are you happy? Smashed.
Why can't you boys play nice?
So why don't you read it out loud, Ray?
No, we don't. That's not necessary, Dad. We'll read it.
No, come on. You have such a nice speaking voice.
Throughout our first week of basic training.
Louder and funnier.
Our drill
stand
sergeant.
Stand up.
Come on.
Up. There you go.
Our drill sergeant stressed to us the importance of addressing all officers with what he called a sir sandwich. Sir, yes, sir. Sir, I don't know, sir, and the like. A few days later, a colonel approached me in the motor pool and asked what I was working on. Using the sir sandwich, I said, sir, checking the oil, sir, in these Jeeps, sir, and sir, checking the tires, sir. The colonel laughed and said, Private, I appreciate your respect, but I don't need a Sir Club sandwich.
Thank you. True story. Hey, Ray, what do you think?
Oh, it's a classic, Dad.
Where's Ollie?
I'm Santa Claus.
You're Santa?
All right. Will you guys cut it out? Come on, she's confused enough already.
What's to be confused about? I'm the real Santa. Who is this imposter?
Well, you couldn't both be Santa. You must be Santa's helpers.
Right. He's my helper. Hey, helper, why don't you warm up the reindeer and bring the sled around?
I bet you can't even name the reindeer.
No! Rudolph? Donner? Blitzen? Those are the main ones. We rotate them so they wear evenly. Cupid? Ajax? And Lefty?
Now we know the truth.
It's Uncle Robert.
No, little one. I've only assumed a body of a life form that you would accept. Whose dog?
I found him.
Yeah, but we're getting rid of him.
Oh?
Robert?
It just said he looks so familiar.
Get him the Malux. Go get him the Malux.
Oh, no, puppy.
Let's play a game.
Okay, what does everybody want to play?
Well, how about Scruples?
No, we don't have that one, Robert.
I gave it to you for Christmas 2 years ago.
Oh, yes. Scruples. Here it is. Remember this, Ray?
Yeah, the one in the box.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's play this. We love this.
The shrink wrap is still on it. Oh, gee, thanks, Robert. Thanks for the gift. You have such great taste. You can't even take up the shrink wrap to play one of the games over and over.
Come on, Robert.
No. I'm fine.
This question is for Ray.
Sure it is.
Your elderly mother lives all by herself and asks if she can move in with you. Do you agree?
What?
Your elderly mother lives all by herself and asks if she can move in with you. Do you agree?
Wait a minute. Let me see that card.
No, Frank. Stop. Ray, come on. Robbie, stop it. Robbie, don't do it. No, Ray, come on. No.
A co-worker has bad breath. Do you tell her?
Marie.
You made up a question?
No, now we know where Raymond gets his dishonesty.
Am I the only one with principles?
Just answer the question. Would you take me in?
I'm not answering that question. It's an unofficial question, Ma.
I'm all alone. Where do I go?
Wait a minute. What happened to me?
You passed away.
What? I died? How did I die?
We'll see.